that, I've been kind of brainstorming and whatnot for like a year now. I actually was able to show a little bit of it at ICE. I can't promise that it was exactly what it was. But, I mean, that's what's been a work in progress, right? So, yeah, it's a piece I've been working on, and hope you enjoy yourself. The title of it is Once a Dreamer, Now a Believer. So, woo!
Sitting here contemplating how to put my thoughts together, unaware of what to expect when I first joined the cluster. We were complete strangers, but connected like we've always known one another. I was a bit scared and confused, yet you patiently showed me what to do. Your technique classes helped to improve my artistic abilities. You welcomed me with smiling eyes and open arms to a home that felt also familiar. And it was that day, that very day, my dreams came into view. Once a dreamer, now a believer.
Something me and Freddie worked on that I would like to give to you.